So the one in the middle and the two on the side?
Thank you. salt world. Then.
Yeah, well, I'd just be dead on the floor. Like, someone would have to pull me back up to that. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, boys!
Is that why in all of his games he kind of stands there like... Because like the back track?
Yeah, possibly. Yeah.
Thank you.
I blocked the wind.
Yep.
I know. You made me bring an umbrella up to you. Willingly sit up there in the freezing cold. I don't know. Oh, you were so lucky you got away. You went as soon as you went up there. Guess who stood right next to us? Now I'm doing heels and voice, and I initially turned to speak. I don't know BMX people. I turned to Queen and I was like,
thank you.
I would put you up for adoption if you played soccer.
You'd probably sell me. No, he'd leave you at a Salvo's and hope someone came to pick you up.
Yeah. No, I wouldn't even put you in the bin, mate, because then if you just take you off.
No, just leave me out. But there wasn't any
Hey!
longer, then we're going to get him for a bit. Put him on over there.
I'm sorry, my thighs are too tight. They would be like leggings.
Not going to work.
Are you inside the car or in the back?
Inside the car. So I put him in yesterday for
Thank you. wore walking jackets for the stairs.
W. Sobel.